Hi guys, Mrnewmobile here. Please subscribe, followed by the bell. Okay, Xiaomi 12 Ultra should be the main flagship of the company this year. It is it that must demonstrate its ambitions to become the leader of the mobile market and the ability to create the best camera phone. How does the device intend to wipe the nose of competitors? Rumors have arrived that Xiaomi 12 Ultra will receive a 6.73-inch OLED display with a resolution of 2K and a refresh rate of 120Hz. This is Samsung's E5 sensor with LTPO 2.0 dynamic refresh rate support. The Snapdragon 8 Gen 1 Plus chip will serve as the hardware basis. They will offer 8 to 12 and 16GB of LPDDR5 RAM and 256 and 512GB of UFS 3.1 storage. The battery capacity of Xiaomi 12 Ultra will be 4,900 mAh and will offer 120W fast wire charging, as well as 50W wireless. The smartphone will be equipped with a fingerprint display scanner, an infrared port, stereo speakers, a linear vibration motor and IP68 water protection. The cameras of the smartphones will be main module, 50MP, Sony IMX989, optical sensor, ultra-wide, 48MP, telephoto, 48MP, OIS, 120x hybrid zoom, 32MP front camera, and a separate image processor surge C2. Xiaomi 12 Ultra will be running the Android 12 operating system with the MIUI shell. There will be four variants to choose from, where the youngest with 8 and 256GB of memory can cost $885. Other three versions, 12 and 256GB, $960, 12 and 512GB, $1,005 and 16 and 512GB, $1,080. According to the latest data, Qualcomm will introduce a new Snapdragon 8 Gen 1 Plus SoC on May 20th along with Snapdragon 7 Gen 1. Also, the source said that Xiaomi 12 Ultra will be one of the first models, based on Snapdragon 8 Gen 1 Plus. Xiaomi UI resource found a mention of a smartphone in the code of the latest version of MIUI. The device has the codename Thor. In addition, the source notes that the official debut of Xiaomi 12 Ultra should take place in June or July this year. Also, Xiaomi 12 Ultra should have a 6.73-inch display with a resolution of 3200 by 1440 pixels, which will use an AMOLED LTPO 2.0 panel. This will allow the display to adaptively adjust its refresh rate from 1 to 120Hz. In addition, at the moment, the new flagship image sensor Sony IMX800 is already being tested and is preparing for the announcement. It will bring with it faster autofocus, improved low-light performance and improved image stabilization. Xiaomi is expected to be the first to use this image sensor in its flagship smartphone Xiaomi 12 Ultra. The optical format of the Sony IMX800 will be 1 to 1.1 inches, while the sensor will have a resolution of 50 megapixels also. It will be one of the largest sensors on the market. Well, without being said, let me know your thought in the comment below. And if you are new here, please subscribe, like the video, comment. Thanks for watching. See you on my next video. One peace out.